because she pan lasagna.
As someone who's a diehard Giada fan, I love this recipe. It was literally the best recipe I've ever made. She did such a great job. I'm a crispy edge kind of girl. So if you're not, I think this dish is going to convert you. So you guys really need to try it because I think she really cracked the code here. She truly perfected the sheet pan lasagna.
I mean, I'm obsessed already with these crispy edges.